How are you?
Good.
Good. Thanks for coming out. I just want to like loosen up just a little bit here and play a game.
Oh, all right.
You and me?
Yeah.
Great.
Cool.
Let's see. Let's play Truth or Dare. Why not? Easy one. Easy game. Easy game. All right. Here we go. Truth or Dare. All right. What's your favorite anti-drug campaign, Truth or Dare?
Truth.
You said Truth?
Yeah.
You're right. Thank you so much for playing. That was great. I don't know. I want maybe one more game? All right. This next game is called Ruth or Claire. Ben, bring it up. We are going to show you a picture of an elderly woman, okay? And we're talking 75 plus here, guys, all right? And I need you to tell me if her name is Ruth or Claire.
Ooh. Ruth.
Yeah. Ruth.
Yeah. It's Ruth. Ben, yeah. All right. Two for two. All right. This next game is called Booth or Flair. I'm going to tell you a situation. You're going to tell me if it's John Wilkes Booth or Rick, Nature Boy Flair. Which one of these guys broke his ankle jumping off a balcony at a sold-out show? Which one?
John Wilkes Booth.
It's actually, we were going to accept both on that one. Sounded up. We also could not get Ric Flair to sign off on this. So, yeah. Yeah. Great. All right. I'm feeling good. I feel like one more. Since we've got it planned, we might as well, right? All right. All right. One more. This one, you guys, I'm pretty proud of. This one is called Duluth or St. Clair. I'm going to show you a photo of a house. Normal house. All right? Middle class. And I want you to tell me if this house is in Duluth, Minnesota, or St. Clair, Michigan. Ben, show them the house. Wait, hold on. Show the audience. Ben, show the whole audience. No, Ben, one at a time, show him. You think you got it?
Yeah. St. Clair?
St. Clair.
St. Clair, yeah.
It's actually Yakima, Washington. Thank you so much for playing. You were really great. Thank you, Ben.